What does Micro MIM do?
We are a contract manufacturer of small metal components.
What is the major USP you do in this area? What do you create better than all of the rest?
We are offering very wide range of material in the MIM sector. Also, our tolerance range is very high with plus minus 10 micrometer, whereas normal MIM offers only up to plus minus 15 micrometers. Another point is that we are offering quality assurance with top level measurement systems.
So your products, your little tiny micro parts are used in medical devices. Do you have an example for a micro part that is used in a series as of today?
Yes, I can show you this micro forceps that is used in the endoscope system. And this is very thin and small parts with 7 millimeter length and 0.1 millimeter in the thickness, which is very difficult to machine, for example.
What are the quantities you will have to make in order to be a performing supplier?
This depends on the sizes, and we can do from few thousand per lot to few hundred thousand lot. It all depends on how many items you have, can we sinter them together, and so on.
And you are in charge of the European market as a European representative to this Japanese company?
Yes, I am based in Baden-Württemberg in Germany, covering whole Europe. So we are basically contacting the customers in Germany and some other parts of Europe. I usually consult with my engineering and technical colleagues, which has also metrology background, and we are usually within a few days to correspond with the technical issues. And if necessary, our engineers come from Japan or from our Thai factory.